Hey guys, welcome to VlogTech, and well, I'm going to review this device for you today again. In the last video, I just made a video about this Zoom H1 recorder unboxing, and this is the video for the review. So here's the recorder, and these are the warranty card and the guide that I got with this device. And also, the thing about this recorder is you need to buy accessories separately, so you get the accessory pack somewhat like this around 2000 bucks or 1900 on Amazon. So this is the H1 accessory pack, looks like this. I'll just open it. What all you get is, before I continue, I would like to tell you that you have to buy the accessory pack for this recorder separately, which costs around 1.8 to 1.9k on Amazon. The link will be provided in the description below, so do check that out. And I'll start with this. So this is the tripod that you get, the mini tripod for your recorder. So as you can see, there's a tripod mount here. You can use that here, and just you can mount it on the mini tripod and use it just like this. So here, so this will exactly how your tripod recorder will look after this thing is mounted over it. So this is one thing. Now we also have a holder for this in case you don't want to use the tripod mount. You can use the holder and carry it like this wherever you go, if in case you're interviewing someone. So this can actually act as a interviewing mic also. So this is very important for your recorder, as it is a wind muff. You can see it will cancel all the windy noise and the crackling of the sound in your microphone. So I'll just show you. This goes over like this. In fact, I would actually ask you to go for this accessory pack in case you're buying this recorder, because this is very, very important and you don't get any of this stuff if you only buy the mic. Because basically it runs on AA batteries, so as long as it is doing that, you get the power. But in order to transfer data and charge the recorder, you need a cable to charge this. So this is the mini USB cable that you get along in the accessory pack. So this is the cable, and also this is the adapter that you get with it, and this is the cover which has Zoom written on it and also on the chains. So you can on the zip actually. So here you can put your microphone in here, and unfortunately you'll have to take off the wind muff all the time before you put the recorder into the case. So this is how you will keep it. And also you have a holding thread for this and a Velcro strap in order to put it to your belt. So this is how the case looks. The case is hard and it's good, it's not bad. So this is exactly how it looks. So now moving on, I'll just tell you the features of this recorder. Now this is the main record button. We have on off switch and the hold switch here. Also you have delete button, rewind forward, and play and pause button, or you can make marks while recording the audio. You can also adjust the input level or input volume if the voice is too crackling or something. You can adjust it here. And also you get a mini USB port as shown before, and you have a micro SD slot, and a 2GB memory card is free with this recorder. So here is the card. And if you have not seen the unboxing video, I'll provide the link in the description below. Please check that out. Also, you can adjust the output volume here. In case if you are recording something, you can also use headphones or earphones in order to listen to your own voice and know how much adjustment for your voice is required. So I'll just switch this on. Hi, and this is the 2.1 software, that's a version of the software that's running on this. So this is the Zoom H1 handy recorder. So as I've told you the features, now I'll just tell you now what exactly the features, how they'll operate. So this is the record button. I'll start with the recording. So this is recording right now. See, now you can put this on hold. As you can see here, if you turn this to this side, it's on hold. So when I press any of these buttons on either sides, you cannot access any feature because it's on hold. So when you take it out, it's back. So you can either make a mark here which says 01, and total of 100 markings are possible in this device. And also when now I'll pause the video audio, so as you can see it is paused now, and you have a play pause button here, rewind and forward. Now when I play this, the sound will be somewhat like this. I'll put this same audio in. I'll put the audio clip later. And also you can see this 3.5mm jack port is for an external microphone or line in for a mic, and this is the line out for your headphones or earphones, whatever it is. So you can put another microphone, and as it is a handy recorder, you can carry it anywhere at putting a collar or a collar microphone through to this in order to prevent other sound, and while you're on some vehicle or something. So this can be actually used as a setup for motor vlogging. Only the thing is you'll have to carry this and keep it in your pocket while riding, and use another microphone like a Sony ECMC. I don't know the model exactly, but I can put the link for that in the description below, and it is available on Amazon also. So the only thing is it needs to be imported, so that is the thing. And also here are some settings. So low cut is the cancellation of the background disturbance sound and other sounds which are unnecessary, so you have to keep this on always possibly. Then you can keep the recording format here in WAV format, because that is the best recording format that you will get. And also if you keep on MP3, you have to set the bitrate to a higher level in order to record a better sound and better voice, whatever it is. So you have to also set auto level on in order to set the microphone level, microphone inline volume. It sets it automatically, so it's better you keep the auto level on in order to not keep adjusting the input level volume always. So that actually helps. Now also these buttons, if I am playing the audio here, I can use the forward. Just keep press and hold for some time, it either forwards or rewinds, as you can see. And also now I'll pause this. So this is the recording, and all these features are here. And this, according to me, is an excellent microphone. So the thing is, this is the best in its range as compared to Sony and other microphones. So I think if you want to get a best audio for a budget of around 6 to 7k, 6k actually, for this one I paid around 6.4k. other Sony recorders you also get for around the same price, or you also get for 5k, but the audio is not that great. But this is like, it's pretty good. It's not that you are wasting your money or something. It's like you can't obviously, like if you are a beginner like me, you can't obviously afford a Tascam. So I think you should go for the Zoom H1 or other Zoom voice recorders, but they are high, a little more priced than this. So I would actually suggest this if you are a beginner. Now, moving on, this is the manual that you get with it. You would like to know that there is a software called Cubasely and another software called WaveLabLy. So these are the two softwares which come free with this, and you can download. These are the two audio editing softwares which you get with this product, which is you get a download code or something like that in order to download the software. The thing is, you have to put the code in the, you have to first register for the website of Steinberg Audio, and then you will have to put the download code and then download the software in order to access the audio editing software. Hey guys, so as I said, I'll be showing you the softwares that you get with Zoom H1 Recorder. So basically there are two softwares that you get, audio editing softwares of course, which are, one is Cubasely and other one is WaveLabLy. So these two softwares, you get a full free version when you buy the recorder, and inside the recorder along with the manual you also get the download access codes, and once you download you need to activate the product and then it is active on your PC. So I'll just show you which the softwares are. So here is the WaveLab is basically for editing the audio that you have, and this is the, suppose I select a song, then this is how it appears here, and I'll just tell you in short what this is. And if that is the editing software, and one more, the other one is for recording, which is Cubasely. Yeah, and these two softwares are given by a company called Steinberg. So you need to register on the website of Steinberg. So you get the links and all in the access code card, and all the steps also are mentioned in it, and it's not very difficult to actually access these codes. So just, you need to be a little patient and download the software. So this basically is for recording some, for example, guitar and a song that you sing, which is vocal. So there are various modes in this. So basically this is a recording software for any instrumental or any production like that, but I won't be using much of this. So I'll be using the WaveLab software, which I'll show you. WaveLab software is this one here. So this is the software that I'll be using mostly, and I hope it works well. Definitely it will. So this looks also good, and I think you can also insert files here, and I haven't actually gone much in deep into this software. So I'll edit audios on this from next time onwards. So yeah, so guys, I hope you like this Zoom H1 Handy Recorder, and if you are a beginner, rather than purchasing a microphone, if you want something which is handy and carryable, and you know, you can record stuff not only inside your room if you purchase the blue microphones, but which you will get around for 4K or something, but if you purchase this you can get excellent audio outside also, and you can record your videos in a much better audio clarity. And also, if you are a beginner and if you have a budget around 6K to 7K basically, you can go for this, and you need to wait for some time and have some patience in order to buy the accessories. So even I had to wait for some time in order to buy these accessories, and finally I have it. And the wind muff is especially very important when you're recording the voice in your room or wherever you want, in order to cancel the external sound. and henceforth all the videos on my channel will be using this recorder itself. So if you find the voice better, just let me know in the comment section below. And also if you are planning to buy this, I would definitely suggest you to go for this one. The thing is, like, it will really help you as a beginner. So, and also with an external mic and the battery capacity, you double A battery capacity, you don't need to depend on the charger always or the battery of the mic itself. You can always carry a double A battery with you and replace it anytime you want and just use it as long as possible. So hope you like this. Thank you. If you like this video, please be sure to drop a like on this video. Also, let me know what are your thoughts in the comments below, and do be sure to share this product in order to help other beginners like me. And if you are also a beginner, I would definitely suggest you to do this. And this definitely will be a good choice if you go for this. So all the best and thank you. Take a body's high.